What is Pick's disease? Pick's disease is a presenile dementia and aphasia associated with atrophy of the brain described in 1892 by Arnold Pick. Pick's disease is characterized by cerebral atrophy with gliosis of the cortical neurons affecting the temporal and frontal lobes. Bonus trivia. A liver can filter up to 720 liters of blood per day.
Flash med, video flashcards,